and we love them, don't we?
Oh, we love you guys. Jesus, thank you so much.
And I've been emceeing this festival now. Well, we used to joke about when I'm 64, and then I got 64, well, when I'm 74, then I got past 74, and I thought, I should start bringing up a new person to help take over when I get too old to get up here. So here's my nephew. Wonderful man. One of my best friends. He's got great fart jokes. So we're grooming him for the future. So, Clark, are you ready for this? Okay, real loud.
Whirlpool!
Try it.
Liverpool!
You'll be my hair next year.
Close your eyes.